that that's what you are. Yeah. Right. My mama used to tell me that your answer, when people call you out of your name, if you answer to it, that's what you are. We don't have to give answers to ridiculous situations. Sometimes people will ask you questions, people will talk to you. Guess what? Jesus didn't say a word. Didn't say a word. Sometimes folks might ask you a question. You have to know whether it's worthy of your words. Because folks will do anything to entrap you.
Yes.
And that's what they did to Jesus. Anything to entrap Jesus. To say that he was less than who he was. And we are somebody. Hey, anybody, we got any somebodies in here?
Amen.
He watches over me.